And introducing the challenger from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 245 pounds, Macho Man, Randy Savage.
In madness. If you want a blueprint for how to be one of the top superstars in all of sports entertainment, look no further than the Macho Man.
Not even that, Byron, but consider the amount of influence that Randy Savage has had on the entire sports entertainment industry throughout the years. A real trailblazer, the Macho Man.
The madness, as always, in peak physical condition tonight.
It must be the meat snacks he eats.
Someone get a crowd this riled up.
Managed to unite the WWE Universe behind him.
Well, Hogan's definitely winning the popularity contest. Let's see if he can win this fight.
Hulk Hogan's recent dominance has been impressive, to say the least.
Very few can actually stand up to his power.
Would you say he runs wild on them?
Michael, got a question for you.
What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
Byron Cole asked you a question and you didn't answer.
Are members of the NWO. These men have always had a complicated history. Tonight, we'll see two icons clash who have declared war on each other.
The time for talk is over, Cole. Two of the biggest names in our industry will settle this right here. And I can't wait to see what happens.
Ouch!
What a shot!
The sleeper is sick. In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up. He's got the answer for that one. He climbs into the ring.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Corey, you know the history between these two men. Can Hulk Hogan use his strength to put the Macho Man away once and for all?
He's absolutely going to need to use those 24-inch pythons to slow Macho down and keep him on the mat. And that may only slow Savage. It's going to be difficult for Hogan to stop him.
Hogan will need all his power and then some.
Looking for the quick pin. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Elbow.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker. Savage looked a bit distracted there.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting. Just tossed. She could airline bounce for that.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Hoisted up.
Back suplex delivered.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Crank in the head.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus. And a little disrespect for dessert.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Oh, it looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now. Punch lands.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
And Hogan continuing his charge.
And Savage needs to tap back into his intensity.
Ooh!
Rakes the face to interrupt the offense.
Great hip toss.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Here's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Kick lands.
Hogan feeding off the crowd, feeding off their energy.
Savage avoids damage.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, right to the floor. His shoulders are down. He gets the shoulder up in two.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet. Randy Savage has control of his opponent.
Gets hang up on the top.
The Macho Man showing how locked onto his target he is. From way up high, elbow drop for the Macho Man.
Bad spot for Hogan.
There's two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
The energy this arena produced when Hogan kicked out is palpable.
And guys, after all that, Randy's
here we go.
The dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex. Claw in the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Bam! Down he goes.
Look at the height on the knee drop from Macho Man.
Working on their arm.
Applied. Well, that came to an end with a abrupt punch.
Powerless position to be in right now. Lands face first.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Hogan, off the ropes.
Hogan can taste it now.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
It's over. Hulk Hogan able to score the win.
Here is your winner, Hulk Hogan!
The Macho Man falls short against the Hulkster tonight.
I guess Savage just couldn't match up to the real mega power, the immortal Hulk Hogan.